Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Play Wheel of Fortune for Nintendo 64. I used to watch the show Wheel of Fortune back in the 90s, but that was years ago. And I still think the show runs in many countries. Let's choose easy skill level. All right. That's nice cardboard sprites there.
Player one, it's your turn.
Thing. Just. Thing.
Key.
Train.
I'd like to buy a vowel. I.
No. Tambourine.
R.
Tong. Tuttle shuck tuck tuttle
S
toe shuck.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A. I'd like to buy a vowel.
Taro.
Oh.
So swab. Taro. Tagger.
G.
What?
Austin.
Tappers.
F.
Spoon.
L.
Spoon. Table. Spoon. What?
Why?
I'd like to solve.
Table. Spoon. All right.
Here's our next puzzle. Player two, it's your turn.
Quotation.
L.
Quotation of
whom?
Probably some president.
C.
George Washington. Well. I think the easy setting means that the computer players always guess wrongly. with
W.
No. I'm not good at quotations. So.
F.
I'll spin.
Scene.
S. I'd like to buy a vowel.
And
A. N.
Near. And
I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
And ho. Ho.
I'd like to buy a vowel. E.
Near. Horn.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
An.
I.
Never. Never.
R.
Never. Never. Anyone over.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
Anyone over.
Why? Hey!
All spin. T.
I don't trust anyone over.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Third. Never heard of that phrase. Well.
Our third round is the jackpot round. Player three,
all
it's
spin.
Your turn.
R.
Never trust anyone over 30. So I guess that means that the large group of people are usually wrong. The
T
and get again get.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
With
I.
Put sep get with title of a book or
W.
TV show.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
And And Something with sight and
N.
Men with
I'd like to buy a vowel. E. I'd like to buy a vowel. O.
What?
Austin.
Austin.
Okay. With Kane. And
D.
Dick and Jane. One.
All spin.
Dick and
L.
Jane. What? I don't know what this. Dick.
K.
Dick and Jane. Fun.
I'd like to solve.
Fun with Dick and Jane. What is fun with Dick and Jane? That is an old entertainment show.
Here's our next puzzle. Player one, it's your turn.
Thrice again. Hit. Do it. Oh no.
Sorry, you lost your turn.
Okay.
Don't do it. Have at it.
I'd like to buy a vowel. Oh!
Have at it.
Hey!
Can...
I'd like to buy a vowel. You!
Kneel. What?
We're out of time. I'll give the wheel one last spin.
Keep at it.
P.
Right. Phrase. Keep at it.
Woohoo! You are today's big winner. Let's play the bonus round. Here is the R, S, T, L, N, and E.
Thing.
Now give me three consonants and one vowel.
Sir. What? Set. Senator. Sigur. Sequoia.
Thanks for
that was
soon.
Too bye difficult. Bye. Thing. Sequoia. Anyway. Thanks for watching. See you next time.